Now, President Donald Trump tweeted Saturday that he is feeling well as he undergoes treatment for the coronavirus. The White House doctor issued a statement Saturday saying the president is not yet out of the woods, but the medical team is cautiously optimistic as the president remains off oxygen at the hospital. Natalie Brand reports from Walter Reed National Military Medical Center.